Assalamualaikum and hi, my name is Nur Ashafika Betty Sarah Mahsin, student ID 2020607752. And today, let's talk a little bit about a poem that I wrote. I have chosen Would You Rather as the theme for this poem, and let's talk a little bit about why I wrote this poem and what is it about. So, I was at the beach at night when I read this poem. I am looking at the endless sky, the endless ocean, and it was very, very dark that night. The sea that's usually blue and calm are now looking black and scary. It was so quiet and I am all alone as if I am in another reality. I have this thought like, oh, this is exactly how most of us feel. Alone, dark, empty, scared, and how most of these people who have these feelings will have a suicidal thought. Just to put an end to it, to stop thinking about it, to stop feeling it. That is when I got the idea to write a poem about life and death. And that's pretty much what the poem about. Life and death. The poem is a little bit complicated, I would say, because if you're reading it, you will see like no matter what, we will struggle in both. But the choice for us to choose whether we want to enjoy our afterlife or suffer there is actually in our hands. We are the person who decides our own ending. So, what I'm trying to say in the poem is like, would you rather to suffer in this world or suffer in the afterlife? For sure. That's what I want everyone to think about. I know it's cruel, this world is cruel, but it's okay to suffer a little bit here instead of suffer in the afterlife, because there, right there, is where we live forever and ever. Like, we don't want to suffer there, we want to live happily there. So it's okay to suffer here. Just hang on a little bit, we do whatever we can to stay so we can enjoy our afterlife together. So without wasting any more time, let's listen to my poem. Would you rather live to die or die to live? The world is pretty, but somehow, death. Death is scary, but could be prettier than life. Life is like an ocean. It could be calm and brings you happiness, but once you go too deep, you might lose yourself. Are you sure death is what you seek? Because one wrong step, we will meet in hell.